Time to play with some clay.
Okay, I'm going to work on his eye a little bit. This is a very soft tool, this makeup tool that I got, but I'm hoping it's strong enough to make minor adjustments here to his eye. And I better get another tool. I'm going to try and use this tool to open his eye just a little bit. I'm using the end of a fondue stick. Probably not the best tool in the world, but I don't know what this tool is. I can't remember where I got it from. It's got a real soft tip on it, which is perfect for what I'm doing here. But it's strong enough to move the clay. Got a little hole right there. Okay. The eyes are looking a little cockeyed to me right now. That's too much clay. This braid in the back of his head is what is called a scalp lock. They would take the scalp of warriors in battle, and that's why they had their hair braided in the back. And it's kind of like, come and get my scalp if you dare, type of thing. I'll put a little piece of loose hair coming off his forehead. Okay, I'm just trying to I've got the way the feathers were originally. I photographed it, and I liked that positioning, and that's what I'm going to work out for these feathers that I've got sketched in here. I'm going to have to call it quits for today, though. I spent way too long on this, and most of it was off camera, but I'm liking the way this is turning out. It's almost done with this figure. Once I get this done, then I got his hand to finish up. And it'll be quits on this guy. And I'll start working on the other one. That looks pretty good. Well, we'll see how this works out. Yeah, the base isn't completely together yet, and I'm not worried about that. I can fill in the clay with clay, that part that doesn't come really close, because what happens is it's his robe is pushing in on that guy, and I don't want to ruin what I just spent last week working on. Anyway, I have to put armatures in these feathers, and I have to scale them, which I haven't done yet. And I may or may not do it in that direction. Well, anyway, I'll figure something out. The feathers are going to be very important for the total design of the piece. That's a possibility. All right. Good night, everybody, and I'll see you next time.
A like and a subscribe and ring the little bell. Also, don't forget I have instructional videos available now online. The link below this video shows you a link to a review of all 9 videos. Later, everybody. Good night.